The melting of ice sheets in Antarctica is a serious issue that poses a significant threat to humanity. Antarctica is home to the largest ice sheets on the planet, and they play a critical role in regulating the Earth's climate and ocean currents. The melting of these ice sheets could have disastrous consequences, including a significant rise in sea levels and related environmental disasters. The ice sheets in Antarctica cover an area of over 14 million square kilometers, and they contain an estimated 90% of the world's freshwater. These ice sheets are up to 4.5 kilometers thick in some places, and they have been in place for millions of years. However, in recent decades, the ice sheets have been melting at an accelerating rate due to climate change. One of the main factors contributing to the melting of ice sheets in Antarctica is global warming. The Earth's average temperature has increased by about 1 degree Celsius since the Industrial Revolution, mainly due to the emission of greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide and methane. These gases trap heat in the atmosphere, leading to a rise in temperatures worldwide. As the temperature rises, the ice sheets in Antarctica are exposed to warmer air and water, which causes them to melt. The melting of ice sheets in Antarctica has several potential consequences. Perhaps the most significant is a rise in sea levels. The ice sheets in Antarctica contain enough water to raise sea levels by around 58 meters if they were to melt entirely. Even a partial melting of the ice sheets could result in a significant rise in sea levels, leading to floods and related disasters in coastal regions worldwide. This could result in the displacement of millions of people and the loss of billions of dollars in property and infrastructure. Another consequence of the melting of ice sheets in Antarctica is the disruption of ocean currents. These currents play a critical role in regulating the Earth's climate and transporting nutrients and heat around the world. Changes to ocean currents could result in significant changes in weather patterns, leading to droughts, floods, and other environmental disasters. The melting of ice sheets in Antarctica also has implications for the ecosystem of the continent. The ice sheets are home to a unique array of flora and fauna, including penguins, seals, and other marine life. The melting of the ice sheets could result in the loss of these species and other changes to the ecosystem. In conclusion, the melting of ice sheets in Antarctica is a serious issue that poses a significant threat to humanity. It is essential that we take action to address climate change and reduce our greenhouse gas emissions to prevent further melting of the ice sheets. We must also take steps to mitigate the potential consequences of the melting of the ice sheets, such as investing in infrastructure to protect coastal regions from floods and other related disasters. By taking action now, we can help to ensure a more sustainable future for ourselves and future generations. The discovery of new pathogens in Antarctica is a potential threat to humanity. Antarctica is a unique and relatively unexplored ecosystem that could contain undiscovered viruses, bacteria, and other microorganisms that could pose a risk to public health. The potential discovery of these pathogens could have significant implications for global health and well-being. Antarctica is a vast continent that is largely uninhabited by humans. However, it is home to a wide range of wildlife, including penguins, seals, and whales, which could carry viruses and other pathogens. Additionally, Antarctica has a unique ecosystem that is unlike any other on the planet, which could provide a breeding ground for new and undiscovered microorganisms. The potential discovery of new pathogens in Antarctica raises several concerns. First and foremost, these pathogens could pose a significant risk to public health. If these pathogens are highly contagious and lethal, they could result in a global pandemic that could result in millions of deaths. Additionally, these pathogens could be resistant to existing treatments, making them even more difficult to contain and control. Furthermore, the discovery of new pathogens in Antarctica could have significant economic and social consequences. A global pandemic could result in the shutdown of businesses, schools, and other critical infrastructure, leading to significant economic losses and social disruption. The fear of a pandemic could also result in a breakdown in international relations, making it more difficult to coordinate a global response. To address the potential threat of new pathogens in Antarctica, it is essential to invest in research and monitoring of the continent's ecosystem. This includes the identification and analysis of new and existing pathogens, as well as the development of new treatments and vaccines to combat these pathogens. Additionally, it is crucial to improve international coordination and cooperation to facilitate a coordinated response to any potential outbreaks. In conclusion, the discovery of new pathogens in Antarctica is a potential threat to humanity that must be taken seriously. The unique ecosystem of Antarctica could provide a breeding ground for new and undiscovered microorganisms that could pose a significant risk to public health and well-being. It is essential to invest in research and monitoring of Antarctica's ecosystem and to improve international coordination and cooperation to address this potential threat. By taking action now, we can help to mitigate the potential consequences of any future outbreaks and ensure a more secure and sustainable future for all. The disruption of ocean currents is a potential threat to the Earth's climate and ecosystem. Ocean currents play a critical role in regulating the Earth's climate, transporting nutrients and heat around the world, and supporting a wide range of marine life. The disruption of these currents could have significant and far-reaching consequences for the planet and its inhabitants. Ocean currents are driven by a combination of factors, including temperature, salinity, and wind. These currents circulate water around the world, transporting heat from the equator to the poles and nutrients from the deep ocean to the surface. Ocean currents also play a critical role in regulating the Earth's climate by transporting heat from the tropics to the poles, helping to regulate temperature and weather patterns. The disruption of ocean currents could have several potential consequences. One of the most significant is a change in weather patterns. Changes in ocean currents could result in changes in temperature and precipitation patterns, leading to droughts, floods, and other environmental disasters. These changes could have significant implications for agriculture, water resources, and infrastructure. Another consequence of the disruption of ocean currents is a change in marine ecosystems. Ocean currents play a critical role in transporting nutrients and supporting marine life. Changes in these currents could result in the loss of critical habitats, such as coral reefs, and the loss of species that rely on these habitats. This could have significant implications for fisheries, which provide a significant source of food and income for millions of people worldwide. The disruption of ocean currents could also result in a rise in sea levels. Changes in ocean currents could result in the melting of ice sheets and glaciers, leading to a significant rise in sea levels. This could result in the displacement of millions of people and the loss of billions of dollars in property and infrastructure.